It's Dick. I'm at 10722 East Enid Avenue in Mesa. It's a one-story stucco house, two-car garage, and a barrel tile roof. It has some bushes and trees for landscaping. The house is vacant. Most of the screens have been ripped off for some reason, but I don't see any broken windows. Could look into the kitchen. It has linoleum floor, formica countertops. The dishwasher's here, the stove's here. Can't see about the fridge from this angle. There's carpet in the living room or family area. That's in pretty good condition. Backyard, they built a little raised deck, or not deck, but planting area. A big palm tree that needs a lot of work. They put a little fountain in over here. That's, once again, that sure needs some work. Fridge is gone. This is the family area. Air conditioner is present. There's a bedroom off the family room. It has an attached bathroom. I can't really, full bath, I can't see into it very well. The carpet's in good condition. There's the front door area of the house. See, one of the tiles fell off the roof. House, the windows I could see and everything looked fairly clean. No garbage or anything. A little normal wear and tear on the carpet, that was about it. The house is in a quiet area, neat homes and lots. So it's Dick at 10722 East Enid Avenue in Mesa, Arizona.